witch! She's dead!
Come out, come out! She's gone!
Good news! She's dead! The Witch of the West is dead! The wickedest witch there ever was! The enemy of all of us here in Oz is dead! Good news! Good news!
Look! It's Glinda!
Let us be glad! Let us be grateful! Let us rejoiceify that goodness could subdue the wicked workings of you know who. Isn't it nice to know that good will conquer evil? The truth we all
wickedness thrust upon them. After all, the Wicked Witch had a childhood. She had a father, who, by the way, had been appointed governor of Munchkinland.
I'm off to the assembly, dear.
And she had a mother, as so many do.
How I hate to go and leave you lonely.
That's all right, it's only just one night.
But know that you're here in my heart while I'm out of your sight.
And, like every family, they had their secrets.
Have another drink, my dark god beauty. I've got one more night left here in town. So have another drink of green elixir, and we'll have ourselves a little mixer. Have another little swallow, little lady, and follow me down.
And one thing led to another, as it so often does. But from the moment the witch was born, she was, well, different.
It's coming.
Now?
The baby's coming.
Oh, and how?
I see a nose.
I see a curl. It's a healthy, perfect, lovely little. Oh, sweetheart. Oh.
How can it be?
What does it mean?
It's uncanny.
It's obscene.
Like a froggy, ferny cabbage, the baby is unnaturally
green. Take it away.
Take it away!
And so, it couldn't have been easy.